Today is a very exciting day, and I'm going to shoot the whole thing on my phone. I haven't shot a vlog on my phone since I bought the Canon, but I'm excited to bring this to you today because I'm going to do some things I've never done before. Kind of going back to soap screening, but I'm not really going to show you the whole process like I did before. Today I'm headed out to actually buy some stuff to make a silk screen burner, because you have to actually burn an image onto your screen. And I've got most of the stuff that I need at the house. I picked it up yesterday, and I got to go get a few more things so that I can finish that up. But I actually have my first real silk screening job to do, and it's a cool one at that, because it is making the shirts for Go Scoot Day at SFC Jericho, so I'm pretty stoked about that. So you guys will actually be wearing the shirts that I made. We picked up some really cool tie-dye shirts from a company named Dynamite Apparel. They do custom tie-dye shirts, and these shirts look pretty legit. So anyway, I'm going to go pick up the stuff I need today to make the burner, and then I'll actually burn the screens today, and hopefully today, maybe this evening, if not tomorrow afternoon sometime, maybe I will go ahead and start making the shirts. Also, tomorrow afternoon, I'm picking up a good friend from the airport. We've got Raymond Warner coming in for Scoot Camp, which is next week, which is super exciting. This is our third year of Scoot Camp. So those of you guys that were able to make it into Scoot Camp at SFC Jericho, man, congratulations to you guys. The tickets were really limited. I think we only had like 50 spots. We actually oversold it just a little bit, but that's good because we've had a couple of people drop out because of injuries and so forth. So I'm going to head out and go pick up the stuff I need today. I got to visit a couple of stores, and I'm going to take you guys along with me. It's going to be a little bit bizarre. So I made it to Michael's, and I've got to go in here and find some foam for my screen burner setup that I'm making today. I don't know if I'm brave enough to walk around in a store with a camera yet. I know some of you guys do it. I'm not quite sure I'm ready for it. I'm going to give it a try, and we'll see how it goes. Okay, so I struck out at Michael's, and carrying a camera in a store and trying to talk to a camera in a store is really bizarre if you've never done it before. I'm not sure I have what it takes to be able to pull that part of it off. But anyway, they didn't have what I needed, so I got to go on the hunt for it somewhere else. I'm going to head to Walmart. I think this will work. All right, so I gotta get some rubber spatulas for kind of the scraping out of all the goop that you use in the whole process. So we got some. I'm at Lowe's. Now, you guys are not going in here with me because I gotta get wood. Wood is heavy, wood is bulky. It's just gonna be a pain in the butt. So you're gonna stay in the car. So in order to do this job, I had to make a plan. Here's my plan. And it's just, I gotta cut a couple of 2x4s and I'm gonna screw them together. I got, you know, there's not that much to it. All right, so I think that's gonna do it for today. I still have a ton of work I've gotta do. I gotta make my screens, I gotta burn the screens, I've gotta make the foam piece to go in there. It's a lot of work to do that and make a video at the same time. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and cut you guys loose. Don't forget, tomorrow which will be today, because I'm going to edit this video tonight and get it uploaded in the morning. Don't forget, I will be with Raymond tomorrow afternoon, 5:30-ish, 6 o'clock-ish, something like that. So sometime between 5 and 6 o'clock Eastern time, you're going to want to make sure you tune into my Instagram channel. That would be today, so Sunday. I'm assuming I'm going to get this done tonight and put up in the morning. So I will get this loaded for you guys. Be sure you join us on my Instagram channel tomorrow when Raymond comes to town. It's going to be a lot of fun. Again, next week we're going into Go Scoot Day and Scoot Camp, which is going to be super rad. So I love you guys. Thanks so much for hanging out with me. God bless.